yesterday's catch, beautiful African pompano, studly mangrove snapper, beautiful triggerfish. Red porgy, vermilion snapper, plus we had a couple kingfish, sailfish, two goliath grouper. Fun catching and great eating. And now, I'm gonna show you how to fillet some of these guys. Get these guys back on ice. All right, how to flay a fish. I like to cut up here, go along to the backbone, cut out the belly meat. Go along the spine. This is a vermilion snapper. Perfect fillet job. Take the skin off, put the knife at a 45, and just pull the skin. Now this top part is a little bit fishy, so I will discard that. Come along here, cut out any belly meat. Get the pin bones. They run along this bloodline here. Just like that. You got a beautiful dinner.